It's about redirecting.
Evading.
And actually caring about the welfare of your opponent.
So you have to care about yourself.
You have to believe your life is precious, that all life is precious.
You have to redirect those thoughts, the history that tells you otherwise.
What we've done, we've done.
We evaded by moving forward with a code to never do it again.
To make up for it.
To still accept what we were.
Yourself.
To create peace.
Hope is lucky for you too. Whatever you decide.
I've decided.